Welcome back to Mega Man X2 part 14 or so, I don't remember. So it took me like forever, I say forever, it took me like 30-40 minutes just to figure out what was wrong. So I knew that I missed the part in Morph Moth stage, and I completely forgot that I did not get it. But even when I did that, like, it still did not appear, so like I had to do all these stages and everything like 3 maybe 4 times just to finally get the Shoryuken, which kind of is a bummer, but I eventually did get it. And then you'll see also me take on Fire Agile with it as well. But so we're going into the final, I think it's the final Sigma stage. I know it's the boss refights. I want to go in this one. Why won't you let me in this one? Hold on real quick. I have this somewhere. Gotta go through like all my manga books here just to find it. Okay, so let's get some of the harder ones done first. Bubble Crab's not very easy with his weakness, even with his weakness, so let's take him out first. Oops. Here we go. Why does it take forever for this wheel to... making me hate it even more. Granted, I didn't really care for it anyway. Take him out with the Sonic Cutter. Got that one done. Get some health here while we're at it. While we're up here, let's take on Morph Moth. I think I showed most of the charge things of these. Whoa, careful, Mike. Yeah, that's the charge shot for that one. Morph Moth. Wait, why does it? That's weird that it. It's weird that it changes your weapon when you go into the boss. Take the hit. Take it off. Aw, come on. I want to hit him with this. Ah, this is a huge playground. Got him. Let's So I took more damage than I should have, but it's because I was just having more fun with it. Can't get up there. There we go. This one is Wheelcator. So if I do this right, I shouldn't take too much damage. For some reason, really good at dash canceling. You'll actually see me charge cancel the flame stag attack when I go to get the Shiryuken. So it looks like I actually run into the spikes, but I actually don't. No, come back. Thank you. Yeah, this is a long fight. This normally you probably wouldn't do it this way, but it's the easy way and it's slow. Aw, come on, I'm gonna hit you with the charge shot. I know I will. Gotcha. One more. I took a hit. Well, I took two hits, I think. Three hits. Four hits. Way too many hits. Okay, let's take on Magnus Centipede, because he's pretty hard to deal with. For a moment I was like, what? Because I have their initials on here, and I'm like, who is CS? And I'm like, oh, it's that guy. But I actually found an easier way to deal with Magnus Centipede. It was only recently I figured it out, but... So yeah, you just throw it on the ground and it actually will just bounce up and hit him up in the air. Just so much easier than waiting for him to come down. So, if you don't use the silk shot, which is what I'm using, the tail that he has does not disappear or get cut off or whatever. And he usually uses that as like a pincer to grab onto you. And I guess that's where he gets his magnetic powers from, is from his tail, so... Ah, I'm awake! No, I'm not. I didn't sleep very well last night. Well, actually, apparently I did, because I fell asleep and the light was still on. Okay, crystal snail. This is a long video. That's fine. Oops, wrong way. There we go. It's really cool that it changes like the sound effects and everything of that. That's so cool. Okay, let's go get some health. Okay, so let's finish this side. Which is gonna be Overdrive Ostrich. You actually see me fight. Hey look, he's in the snow this time. That or it's just nighttime. I don't know. So you actually see me fight him. Or sort of fight him. Since this is all he's gonna do. Oh, I got hit. Well, at least you get to see him on stage longer than the first time. So I don't believe the charge thing does any real thing damage to him. It just slows him down, really. That's all. Okay, so this one should be wire sponge. Should be. It is. Yep. Not much difference between the first time that I fought him. Except apparently I'm gonna take necessarily hits. Well, I didn't cut him in half. And last but not least, after I get some health, should be flame stack. Can't change. This time I want to see if I can actually do this the right way. So yeah, now he's got his blue flame. Well, obviously I can't. Jump on the first one, slide, and the second one, jump, slide. Well, jump there. My friend commented on the rolling shield being weird. Well, this one's weird apparently as well. No, Sigma's still alive. Run, X, run! Wow, that's a very long video. So, that's the end of this video, and we'll cut it here, and we'll go into the final stage after this.